Hello guys, hello everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Joseph Benzin, and if today's your first time here, make sure you subscribe to my channel and click on that bell notification icon so that each time I have a brand new video like this, you will be notified. Guys, this video is one of a kind, and in today's video I will be revealing to you the super trend. Does it really work? Does it actually work? That is the question in the mind of so many forex traders, and I decided to bring this video so that we can actually see the whole thing together. The super trend, does it actually work? And in this video you're going to find out all you need to know about the super trend and how you can actually take advantage of it to make money. Then you will know whether if it works or not. Please make sure you like this video, because if you like this video, you're telling YouTube that this video is very, very important, and YouTube management will go ahead and show this video to as many people as possible. Then you have possibly touched life. Some of you will go ahead and dislike this video for no reason, but instead of doing that, you know for sure that the video is very informative and educative. So instead of disliking the video, I will still plead with you to please like this video, because you really do a lot of people well as well. So guys, the video is going to be a kind of quick one, and I'll show you all the details about the super trend and what you should expect using the super trend. So without further ado, let's just go in and see how to actually use the super trend indicator. So the first thing we need to do, we'll click on indicators and we'll go at the search bar. You can see I have a lot of favorite indicators, so you can just click on inbuilt and go to search bar and type super trend. This super trend, no space, right? So you can see the super trend by Kevans. This name is Kevans Kosbiljik, something like that. This kind of funny name. Anyway, you can see the trend, the super trend here. You will see a list of three different super trend, but this is what I'm talking about. You click on the super trend and you close it. So you can see now we are on the 1 hour, we are on the daily time frame. But I want to see, before I explain the daily time frame part, let's shift down to 1 hour time frame. Then we'll come back later on the daily time frame. But because if you look at the daily time frame, it filter out the whole thing very clear, right? That's it. You probably like it, but we're gonna come back to the daily time frame later in this video. But let's shift back to the 1 hour time frame, then I'll explain how this indicator actually work. So now that you can see the indicator, we need one more indicator to go, and we're gonna add the EMA. And let's see EMA, exponential moving average, and you can see this is the one. I'm gonna add it up and see. Then we'll do sunset sun setting, because we're not gonna use the default setting of the EMA. Think we're gonna give it 100 and see. The period should be 100, and I think I'm gonna give it black and keep the line very thick as possible. So we'll click on enter. So this is quite what I'm looking for, and I will show you how to use it. Now, for you to use this strategy effectively, you can see that I've added 100 EMA exponential moving average into the strategy to filter the whole thing. So let's see if we are buying. Let me pick a vertical line. If you're buying, this is a buy signal, right? And okay, the thickness, the line thickness, okay, nope. No, just, okay, this is the thickness of the vertical line, or better still, keep it like this. Okay, now you can see that this is where we get the buy signal from the super trend, right? This is the buy signal, and you can see it very clear. So we wait patiently until this candle closes, and remember that the buy signal, the sell signal, I mean, I keep saying buy, sorry, the sell signal happened very fast, and it's now you need to wait for the price to be below the 100 EMA. This is the 100 EMA. This is the 100 EMA line. So you have to wait for the price. Once price closes below the 100 EMA and the super trend give us signal to sell, you go ahead. You don't need to ask question why. You go ahead and sell it very quick and fast. And with that, having said in mind, you make decent profit. This is the strategy number one I have to show you. So let's take a look again and see possibly what actually happened. Let's take it like this. So this have to be like this. Okay, at the closing of this candle, wow, this is good. We can just bring it to this extent and bring it up to this extent. So you can see that what really happened here, the stop loss is even to Let's bring it down a little bit. So you can see that the stop loss is 20 pips and our take profit, you can see it's as much as 60 pips from the first trade. So you can see, remember what I told you earlier, that we just want the price. Okay, the price, this is the candle, this is the signal. Come on, this is, yeah, this is the signal from the super trend. And remember the price, candlestick has to be below the 100 EMA, and once the price is 100, is below the 100 EMA, this is when we're looking for sell, and we set our take profit. We customize our take profit the way it should be and set it there. And you know, you can set it 50, 20, it's all up to you how you want to do it. Okay, so now that you can see the first trade has entered, let's remove this and also go deeper into the video. Now we have another one here. This is a buy signal, and now I will show you one thing. It's another buy. We need to wait for the price. This is the buy, so we need the price to closes above the 100 EMA. Once the price closes above the 100 EMA, we'll go in and take our shot for buy, and that is it. Set our take profit. So let's see how much we made in this very particular trade right over here. So this is a buy position at the closing of this trade. Let's see. Let's put it like this and like this. It never went back, a little bit tighter. So you can see our take profit is 19.2 pips and our stop loss is even 14 pips. So let's bring it down a little bit and make it 15 or 16 pips. So you can see, no matter how it's the market reacts, you still be in the money at the end of the day with the strategy. But still yet, I'll show you how effective this strategy is on the daily time frame, more effective than ever. So you can see we're having a sell signal here. Remember what I said, our condition has been met already for sell, and you can see that we're having the price closes below the 100 exponential moving average line. And let's see if we actually made some money. So let's just go back and click on this, and we get on the closing of this candle what actually happened. And you can see we get up to, let's just keep it a little bit closer. You can see that our stop loss is 12 pips and our take profit is 50 pips. You can see it's quite obvious. You can see what I'm saying. You can see it over here. Another one happened here, and this time around the take profit is a little bit, not too much, but reasonable. At the closing of this candle, we hit our take profit here, stop loss here, take profit here, and stop loss over here, 14.17, and that is way too, that is big money. And if you just have to exercise patience and follow the whole thing like that, there's no how you can make money in the financial market. So let's take a look at this sell order and see at the closing of this large bearish candle. Let's take it like this and bring it like this. Sorry, bring it like this. And our take profit, let's see, bring it like this. Aha, so you can see we make 24 pips against 16 pips stop loss. So it's all up to you, because it will give you good signal, and just try your best and see how you can take advantage of every single move in the market with the signal. Okay, and there are a lot of people right now, they're making money with this strategy. So I decided to bring it to your notification. You can see the strategy would buy sell all over the place. So it's all up to you to see how you can use a super trend trading signal. So right now, without further ado, let's just dive into the daily time frame, and I'll show you the last part of this video. Then always, it's all up to you to see how you can use it. So we're on a daily time frame. I can see that we're having more filtered signal, right? So you can see it's more filtered than before. You can see buy. Now you can see that the price is already above the 100 exponential moving average line. The price is far above it, so definitely you have to take a buy order. You don't need to think about it. So right now, this sell order right here, it's wrong. You don't have to go in like this because the price is not below. And also you can see another sell signal over here. Don't go with the sell because the price has not been below before the sell signal, and you can see that it never crosses and it never went anywhere. It still continues. So the same thing is going to happen here. So this is a daily time frame looking at the whole thing. So this is another sell signal, but let me just see this before I conclude. This is sell. You can see it's not fully below it. The candlestick never closes below, but at least it's somewhere around very very close to the side. But I can just go in. I can take a risk, but I can go in with this very very fast because the price is already above, and you can see that it's went in very very straight. This is a very good signal, and this is a very good signal. This is somehow good, and I can just give it half of it. So I just give it half of it because I see a little bit of potential in the signal. So that is it, guys. So you know, guys, this is quite good. This is a daily time frame. I'm showing you the signal right now on it. So this is another good signal for sell, and it went in very very straight. This is Euro USD, guys. You're looking at Euro USD, and you can see that already. And you know, this never went. So you have to be very very careful. So you can see this went very very fine, and you can see it quite all right. But this, I thought it also went, but guys, have to be very very careful because of ranging markets and how you approach this strategy of the super trend also matters a lot. So guys, I decided to show you the strategy once again on about the super trend, and it's all up to you to add more incentive, do your research, and probably try this strategy on demo account. No matter how strategy is very very important, how effective, I will always suggest you try any brand new strategy on a demo account and see how you can run around with the strategy for quite a long time, in this like two to three weeks up to a month. And when you see the level of effectiveness of that strategy, then you go ahead and apply it on a live account and start making money with it in no time. A lot of strategies like this speak for themselves, so it's all up to you to see how you can filter all this noise out and know the possible way to enter in the markets. Remember what I told you, that if you're looking for buy, let the price always be above the 100 exponential moving average. And if you're looking for sell and you get a sell signal from the super trend, make sure that the price, which is a candlestick, is below the 100 exponential moving average. So it's all up to you to see how you can get very good entries with these indicators. Guys, please make sure you like this video, and if you have any comment regarding this video, you are very much free to let me know in the comment section below. And for those of you who would like to dislike this video, please, I beg of you, don't dislike the video. Even though you know the video is very very educative and informative, you know, some of you still like to dislike for no reason. I beg you not to dislike this video. And guys, this is all about the strategy, the super trend. Thank you so much for your time. Thank you for staying back and watch this video to the end. Hopefully I'll see you next video. Bye bye.